Do you have that posture? Luke chapter 10, I believe. I think it's verse 42, where Jesus said concerning Mary, she has chosen the good part, which nobody will be able to take away from her. She's chosen, she's made that choice. Deuteronomy 30 and verse 15. Deuteronomy 30 and verse 19. I present before you death and life, blessing and curses. He said, choose life. So whatever we see as your outcome is traceable to your choices. Choose life, that you and your descendants may live. Whatever we see today as your outcome in life is a choice you made, either by design or by default. It's a choice that you made to be who you are, to be where you are. And if you're going to change your current status to be a better version of who you are today, it'll be the result of the choices that you will choose to make from this conference.
Hi, thank you for watching. Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel.